Watch out.
Got a thing for an antique.
Thank you.
I hear something. Who's there? No. Bleed and die!
Terminals can be real funny. That's nice. I bet I can get it to spill its guts.
Look me in the eye and you die!
to you.
Human! You'll die well! Scream! Scream for your worthless life!
Mutant!
everybody now.
Hey.
I'm all here. Certainly gives new meaning to the phrase tourist trap.
Paladin dance is waiting for you inside, recruit.
Cavalry's arrived, and it looks like they sent in the big guns.
The Brotherhood isn't exactly subtle when it makes an entrance.
There's no reason to be subtle when you have that in your arsenal. We call our ship the Pridwin. She's loaded with enough troops and supplies to mount a major offensive. If she's here, Elder Maxon's here. And that means we're going to war.
Gonna be a quick war with that thing on our side.
Yeah, but for who?
That's the plan. If history's proven anything, it's that an overwhelming show of force has a chance of halting a conflict before it begins. That being said, you're about to get to know the Pridwin up close and personal. I've received orders that we're both to report to her immediately. Follow me up to the roof of the police station. We're going for a little ride.
Well, look who's back. I take it that area's clear?
Affirmative.
Impressive. Keep proving your worth. I may start to trust you. Here's... Recon's always coming in. Once you've prepped for your next mission, come find me.
I'm not ready.
Right. I better not catch you screwing around when there's work to be done out there.
Excuse me, Scribe Halen.
Looking to track down another artifact?
Affirmative.
Good. You've got the area on your map, so move it.
Sure don't make them like they used to.
Better not let that synth out of your sight.
Hostile during the flight. I suggest you put it to good use. Make sure you properly identify your targets before you start shooting. We don't want to have any mishaps and fire on the locals. The Commonwealth looks different from here, doesn't it? It never ceases to amaze me how drastically your perception of the battlefield changes. We're gonna need that edge when we take on the Institute. They've already proven that they're technologically superior, which means there's no telling what types of weapons they'll have in the arsenal. Hopefully, our air superiority and tactical know-how will make the difference. Now, and I'm betting that Elder Maxon will have a plan already in place by the time we arrive. Last hope for survival. Every man, woman, and child below is in mortal danger. If we fail, it's only a matter of time before the enemy overwhelms the population. Cleansing the Commonwealth is our duty, and I will gladly spill my own blood if it ensures our victory. Final approach to the airport. The Pridwin should be coming into view just ahead. We'll be meeting Lancer Captain Kells on the flight deck. Just stick close to me and answer all of his questions. Soldier, this is the moment when everything changes. I hope you're ready.
Take to cobble one of these planes back to life.
Permission to come aboard, sir?
Permission granted, and welcome back, Paladin. Allow me to be the first to congratulate you on a successful mission.
And is this our new recruit?
Yes, sir. I feel promoted him to initiate, and I'd like to sponsor his entry into our rankings personally.
Yes, we've read your reports. You'll be pleased to know that Elder Maxon's approved your request to place the recruit in your charge.
Thank you, sir. And my current orders?
You are to remain on the Pridwin and await further instructions.
Very good, sir. Ad victoriam, Captain.
Ad victoriam, Culloden.
Captain Kells?
You're the one Paladin Dance has taken under his wing. You don't look much like a soldier to me.
Looks can be deceiving.
Which is precisely why I personally insist on scrutinizing every recruit who boards this vessel. I've read Paladin Dance's reports. He seems to think you'll make a fine addition to the Brotherhood. You might expect an endorsement like that to grant you a great deal of latitude with us. But let me make one thing clear. The Brotherhood of Steel has traveled to the Commonwealth with a specific goal in mind. As the captain of this vessel, I won't allow anyone to jeopardize our mission, no matter how valuable they think they are. Understood?
Absolutely.
Good. That's all for now, soldier. Your orders are to proceed to the command deck for the address. After which, Elder Maxon wishes to have a word with you. If you have any questions, ask me now. Otherwise, you're dismissed.
Where?
Only knights are allowed to wear Brotherhood power armor. And you're no knight. Not yet. Until Elder Maxon grants you that title, you'll have to make do with what you've got. Anything else?
What are my orders?
Your orders are to proceed to Elder Maxon's address, after which he wishes to speak with you. Anything else?
I don't have any questions.
Then I suggest you head over to the command deck immediately. Dismissed, Initiate.
Well, good afternoon to you, too.
The meter.
Yeah. Now split the difference. Now half that. No, no. I think you've almost got it. That's it. Thank you, Scrat. Yep.
Hey there.
Welcome aboard. Elder Maxon is holding his address inside the command deck.
Brothers and sisters, the road behind has been long and fraught with difficulty. Each and every one of you has surpassed my expectations by rapidly facilitating our arrival in the Commonwealth. You have accomplished this amazing feat without a hint of purpose or direction, and most impressively, without question. Now that the ship is in position, it is time to reveal our purpose and our mission beneath the Commonwealth. There is a cancer, known as the Institute. A malignant growth that needs to be cut before it infects the surface. They are experimenting with dangerous technologies that could prove to be the world's undoing for the second time in recent history. The Institute scientists have created a weapon that transcends the destructive nature of the atom bomb. They call their creation the Synth. A robotic abomination of technology that is free-thinking and masquerades as a human being. This notion that a machine could be granted free will is not only offensive, but horribly dangerous. And like the atom, if it isn't harnessed properly, it has the potential of rendering us extinct as a species. I'm not prepared to allow the Institute to continue this line of experimentation. Therefore, the Institute and their synths are considered enemies of the Brotherhood of Steel and should be dealt with swiftly and mercilessly. This campaign will be costly, and many lives will be lost. But in the end, we will be saving humankind from its worst enemy, itself. Ad victorium.
Ad victorium.
Ad victorium.
You're going into the Institute alone? Sounds like a suicide mission to me.
Carry food with you, or you'll end up eating some pretty questionable things to stay alive.
I care about them, you know. The people of the Commonwealth.
I can see that. They're playing with fire and we need to save them.
Exactly. I just hope we're here in time. I refuse to allow the mistakes of the past to be repeated.
I hope this isn't another Brotherhood morals lecture.
Not at all. In fact, it's clear from Paladin Dance's report that you understand our core values. He feels you've become quite an asset to us, seeing as he's one of my most respected field officers. You couldn't get a better recommendation. Therefore, from this moment forward, I'm granting you the rank of knight. And, befitting your title, we're granting you a suit of power armor to protect you on the field of battle. Wear it with pride.
I'll do my best to live up to it.
I'm certain that you will. In any event, once you're finished becoming familiar with the Pridwin and my staff, report to the flight deck for your new orders. Welcome aboard the Pridwin, soldier. Make us proud.
Hey.
I'm listening. You all right? You need something?
Your thoughts?
I doubt the Institute is going to appreciate us putting down one of their lackeys. We ought to find someone to analyze that chip. Pronto.
Nothing else for now.
All right.
Control systems all reporting back nominal.
You're lucky I don't turn your sin into scrap.
Something you need?
Don't despair, brother. We're here to save the Commonwealth.
getting a bit of twitch on Prop 3.